on with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up. I'm Mike Emmerich. We got a chance to be around one of the best teams in the league that we're going to watch tonight. What did you take from that?
They have great confidence. I mean, when we had a chance to visit with them a few hours ago, they just have a great confidence about them, understanding of knowing who they are, the structure that they play with, and know that they can play with any team in the entire National Hockey League, but a very confident bunch each and every night.
The Flyers' identity has been on full display all season long as they sit near the top of the league standings. They understand who and what they are, and that's how they approach each and every night, regardless of the opponent.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Semyon Varlamov, a world traveler, has played for the Hershey Bears, the Washington Capitals, Colorado Avalanche, overseas, a part of the rejuvenation of the Avs, and represented his native Russia in the Olympics. Elliott's the starter again tonight. He plays really large in the net, doesn't give the opponent much to shoot at, hoping to come up big for the Flyers. This is not a good goals against average, but those numbers can be brought down by a great performance. Maybe that is what's ahead. Try to do the same for Philadelphia. He's in front with it. Gathered in by Johnson. Oh, bad giveaway there. Grisha just missed the net with that one.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Pitching this one to Landeskog. Moved along and in. Free puck off a defender. That roadblock was set up. Philadelphia's got it and moving up the wing. What timer? The Avs have gotten to center ice. That puck's loose, defended away by Morris. And now it's directed to Voracek. Looking for options up the wing. Snapping a pass to Berry. Couldn't get through there. The Flyers in their own end, controlling play now. Carried to the corner boards by Morris. Studding right up. He's pinned and held at the boards. Brings a shot. They can't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Tay! Picked up by the defense. This is overwhelming. And he gets it back. Out to the point with it now. Big drive. He missed the net.
A heavy shot like that is great, but you gotta hit the net.
Gotta clear it. Capel to Zadorov. Trying to go to McKinnon. Puck is thrown to Landeskog. Puck skipped away. He was knocked down. The Flyers wheel it up the wing. Chip to Hudler. Gains the zone. One timer. Oh, and he misses. A shot. No! Gotta get it on net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Flyers up the wing luck the puck. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Point blast. Oh, a save there. Pass cut.
Well, we can only hope that the game picks up in pace here. The teams seem to be feeling each other out a little bit, and what's really happening is the puck stays in the middle of the ice.
Cranks a shot. The Flyers lug the puck in their own end. Into the end of attack. A shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Passing one off now to Cowan. And he slides it on through the middle. The puck is fielded now by McDonald. The Flyers want to generate something up the wing. Dumped in. He's pinned. Moving along in their own end. Broken up well. Okay. to Wilson.
Looking to Nieto.
And he dumps it in. Back in his defensive end to get it. Moving it to Laterra. Philadelphia's up the wing, setting things up. Around through the corner. Not through. Slid to Nieto. That one is pointed to him. Oh, and he missed the net.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses.
Your the puck brings around to get the net. Person in your family who's got enough.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Farr.
Varlamov's play this season has been so consistent. He's got an excellent win-loss record. He doesn't give up the bad goal when it's a crippling time for a team. He makes the big save when he has to. And as a result, the penalty killing's been really good, and they have enough confidence to be aggressive offensively to put enough numbers up on the board.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. He imposed his will. Looks ahead to start something. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. Skate kick out of the scrum. Directing that one to Johnson. Trying the probe up the wing. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Swings it. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Sweeping motion to knock it down. In the slot. Superb defensive play by Giroux. Philadelphia's continuing on up the wing. Played on to Giroux. Lugged along the line. He takes that point pass. Shoots one. Oh, what a great block. Pitching it to Colbert. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Puck is grabbed by Barry. Gains the blue line. Pass attempt to Morris. Pitching this one to Voracek. Shoots one. The shot is off.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Philadelphia's got possession in the defensive zone. Puck now possessed by Voracek. A shot. Got the iron with the shot. Fires. A shot that went way off the mark.
This was a heavy shot, but it had no chance of going in because it missed the net.
And he clears. The Avs have it up the wing. Wonderful block. Two guys big, point blank save there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Using the point, he's got it. Save.
Strong push by the Avalanche.
Back to the blue line. Skates out with it. Great pressure. Through the corner. Up the boards with it now. To the point with it. Big save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Colorado's door is open 9 to 5 Monday through Friday. And on game nights, be a little more crowded, but you'll love being in there and shopping. Or you can check their website. The Avs win the draw. Backhander to the net. Waffle boarded. Defense to offense begun by Gabriel Landeskog. Nice tip of the pass. One into another.
That is one solid thump, Doc. He went right over top of him, the building of rock.
Colorado's in their own end, lugging it along. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Led on to Gudas. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Points it. Pitch to Reed. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Point to point. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won.
Pay up all your bills with one swift swoop. Don't forget that 50-50 draws coming up in the third period. Grab your tickets for a chance at the grand prize.
The Flyers prevail again. Takes that pass from the other point. To the point it comes.
Last minute of play.
That's a good solid poke. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Flung behind the net. Dominance right now. Up the half wall. Passed across point to point. Sends it down low. Puck at the point. Sends it across the blue line. Shot blocked.
One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
The Avs are boxed on a tripping line.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Colorado penalty.
Solid, clean win. He imposed his will. Good shooting place. Puck covered. Whistle blown. The end of the first period, a period that only a goalie can like. Nothing, nothing.
Open a savings account this month and Baybay can get access to team press conferences.
Flyers find themselves in a game that is scoreless with not many shots, but a ton of hits. And perhaps they will be inspired by this one, as we had to bring.
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Philadelphia's coaching staff told us, Doc, before the game that they wanted to get off to a good start, and they did, but they can't get discouraged without scoring a goal in that first period.
The Avs still have time to kill on this penalty. Capel, score! Finally, we have a goal!
Close to the goaltender. I can't believe he decided to take a slap shot.
Yeah, Edzo, that's a good shot, but the goaltender's got to stop this. This is low on the glove side. His hands have to be in position to cover just over the pad.
The Flyers have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go.
Neutral zone faceoff one.
Possession established here.
By number 25, assisted by number 28, Claude Giroux, and by number 9.
And sent down to Yakupov.
7 seconds.
Drives to the net. Lots on that to Johnson. Loose puck did not go very well there. Oh, he's still got it. Looks for room. Steps up. Gostis Bears got it in his own end, headed towards center. He's in on an onside play. A river from the point. Terrific point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
New game experience. Watch our game from one of our luxury suites located throughout the stadium. For more information, visit us online.
The Flyers win it. Whoa! Broke it up! Using the point.
Morris makes everybody on the ice in the same colored jersey a more dangerous player. The coach doesn't waste any time getting him back on the ice.
Colorado's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty.
You want to see a cross-check? Look at the player's hands and positioning on his stick.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Colorado's got a defensive zone win. Good job with the stick. Now it's directed to Como. Thrown in. Chip to Simmons. He gains the zone. A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Shoots, blockered away. The Flyers have gotten to the neutral zone. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Loose puck, there was no getting through. just a backhand. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Rifled back down, so time for a player change for the Avalanche. Puck is seized by Manning. Snapping a pass to Couturier. Nicely into the zone. Johnson's got to shovel it out of there. Colorado's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. Can't get a shot on. Grabbed off by McDonald. The Flyers carrying it through the neutral zone. Flings it. Right to the backhand. Save!
Offense is one of the highest goal scorers in the league. He's dangerous on the power play, and he's really got a quick release.
Just a bit over 4 minutes completed in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Got a piece of that one. Blocked away. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. The Flyers recoiling back in their own end. And in flight over the line. Sent along by Coleman. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And the gloves will come off.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
Surprising end to this fight.
You see the look on his face? He was surprised that he was able to do that.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Got that faceoff win, now what?
5 minute major.
Gets in. What'll he do? With a shot. Bad hit, somebody.
A 5 minute major for fighting. Time to the penalties. 4 minutes, 36 seconds.
Around through the corner. Knocked off the puck. He's got that pass and can look ahead. One timer. Got his glove on that one. And down to Letera. Offensive possession here. That went off someone. Loose puck. Centering. Oh, and a save. Freezes play.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Get the draw. That hits somebody. Has it picked up. Trying to go to Simmons. That puck's loose. Good defense. It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was. On to Simmons. Gains the zone. Fires. Great save at the edge of the crease.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The puck now possessed by Johnson. Carries it to the corner. Nice tip of the pass. Gives it to the point. That puck's loose. Deflected away by McDonald. Puck is thrown to Simmons. Passing one off now to Reed. Corralled by Barry. Looking to Wilson. One timer. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save. Slot shot. They score.
goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quick.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
The Flyers win the draw. What's next? It's an onside play. Gets it behind the net. To Reed. Has that point pass as well. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Shoots. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
No room for a pass. One-timer. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Laid on to Johnson. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Back to the point. Pass to the slot. He covers and holds on.
Philadelphia's team leans on him for offensive production. They need him to score on the power play. They need him to score 5-on-5. And he's delivered all season long as he's among the highest points totals in the league.
Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Philadelphia's up the wing controlling play. Compelled to Gudas. To Yakupov. Wanting to generate something up the wing. He's got that point pass. That is defense. The Flyers with possession up the wing. On the outside, a shot. Moving into him. The Avs luck that along up the wing. Let's it go. A whistle and a rest. Just under 7 minutes to be skated, second period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. The Flyers with a clean win on the draw. The Flyers have left the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Oh, that was close.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Chip to Hunter. Say. Directing that one to Gudas. The Flyers looking to head man up the wing. Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Fires. Great glove save, but it's loose. The Flyers with possession in the defensive zone. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Let's it go. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Elliott's puck to play, so he does. Got it at the point. Passed in the corner to Soderberg. Gets that one on across. The Flyers are out of their own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. Let's it go. A terrific scoring chance denied. A great wrist shot. Colorado's in control of the puck in neutral ice.
Morris is one of the most dynamic players on this team, in the league for that matter. He's expected to contribute, and he has. But now he's back out there, and he needs to do more of the same.
That's what those pads are for. On to Colbert. A shot. Marvelous save by Elliott.
Cuomo's back in the game after serving that 5-minute major for fighting earlier. We'll see if the score's been set.
That one's off the frame. Puck controlled by Barrett. Pitching it to Cuomo. Gets in. What'll he do? Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Wouldn't let him by. Shot deflected. Pass attempt to Reed. Slid to Morris. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Tacoma. Fires a shot. Sticked away. Takes that pass from the other point man.
Pitching this one to Reed. Laid on to Giroux.
Good place to shoot from. Ooh, stick save.
Minutes have been played in this contest and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Time to look at the heavy totals for the shots on goal. 25 for the Flyers and 18 for the Avalanche. Colorado's collected the game time goal, and that will mean an awful lot to them when they head out to the ice for the start of the next period. We'll return after these words.
Something.
The Avs with a face-off win. Good work through center ice by Landeskog.
Slides it to the point. One-timer. No luck.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
He scores!
Before time expires. And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number 29.
Now it's directed to Voracek. Landeskog's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral lights.
And by number
lets it go. Magnificent save.
He was in control on both of those saves.
1 minute, 4 seconds.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Ringside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Coble's trying to change momentum. He feels the fight's going to do it. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Tonight it did.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch. The Avs win that faceoff. Just a good rub out there. Kicked out of the scrum. Snapping a pass to Hudler. Takes that pass and looks on. Free puck now. Zone to zone to McDonough. Trying to go to Zadorov.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
That puck's loose, mishandled.
Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Sends to the point. And he hammers one. He's going.
Changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Philadelphia's won that neutral zone faceoff.
Scored by number 96.
Oh, he made him stumble.
He moves the door.
Banked right ahead.
Yuri Hoogler.
Big drive. He can't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right here.
Almost impossible not to focus on the mile post in front of him. He wanted to get to this goal milestone. He was able to do it, and he can look back with satisfaction.
Got possession. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Puck is thrown to Wilson. The Avs wheel one ahead up the wing.
Wilson's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Nicely received at the point. Receives that pass from the other side. Passing one off now to Weiss. Gets across, looks over his options. Propelled to Gudas. Good use of the stick, broke that pass out. Puck held near the point. Takes that pass. Snaps the wrister. Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
And here again is Ray.
The Flyers have played very well, but they've just had no finish to their opportunity, whether it's been a post, a crossbar, or the several times they've missed the net.
Yeah, Meyer, Ray, it's sort of hard to watch those, isn't it?
So many close calls, and this game would be different. A little under 7 minutes gone. Colorado's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. And the puck gathered in by McDonald. Looking to Letera. Chip to Barry. Colorado's carrying on up the wing. Up to the point. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Moving into McDonald. Directing that one to Letera. Save. He was hovering right over it.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Barlamov's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
Off win. Pitching it to Landeskog. Colorado's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Ooh, he shook him loose. Nice fake by Gabriel Landeskog. That's great defense. Grabbed off by Barry. Pass attempt to McKinnon. Wonderful block. He's got that pass at the point. Chooses the corner for this. On to Simmons. Slid back across from one point to the other. Dishes it back. Forks it to Voracek. Sends it down low. And he gets it back. Makes that play deep. Up the wing and moving well. Solid pass ahead to Couturier. That shot went badly wide.
That puck was really humming off the stick. Unfortunately, it missed the net badly.
Loose puck knocked away by Voracek. The Avs look to make a difference up the wing. Has it in his own end. Pitching this one to Reed. Now it's directed to Gudas. They battle on up the wing. Right to the point. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Puck settled down by Johnson. Slid to Morris. Stared him down and made the save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Puck collected. Was in their own end, moving the puck. are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Gives it over to the point. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. Laid on to Couturier. Turned a shot on net. Outstanding save of the glove.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Down the ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Orlov's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to. Long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. Philadelphia's quick on the draw. Gives it on a cross from the point. Directed away off the mask. No way he's getting by there. Looking from the blue line. Pass cut, strong play. Up the wing, moving along. Shoots, terrific challenge, outstanding save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Avs are not done with this game tonight,
but we're already looking ahead on the schedule and a tough lineup of teams over the next little stretch for these guys, physically and mentally.
A big win. Let's see what happens. You could almost count that one, but no, what a save.
Colorado's so lucky this evening. Their goaltender has been brilliant. And because of that, they've been able to score some goals and build a lead.
The Flyers leave their own end. Puck picked up here. Back and forth they go between the points. Good shooting place. Terrific glove save, but it's loose.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Just past 3 minutes to go. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Nice tip of the pass. Into the attacking end. By Colbert. Taken up near the boards by Cowan. Propelled to Nemo. Hope checked away by Manning. Snapping a pass to Reed. Trying to go to Giroux. And he steps across the line. Feeds the point. Chip to Reed. Terrific interception. Philadelphia's pulling their goalie, saying, take a chance. Why not? It's dumped in. We are in the last minute of regulation time. The Flyers are controlling in their own end. Shoots it off. Great glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Not many saves easier than this for the goaltender. He gets his blocker on it. He's in good position, and he deflects this away.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? The Avs continue to probe up the wing. On to Giroux. Lightning in that glove. Covered, whistle blown. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. He cut him down on that rush. Net empty. Slid to Giroux. Takes that pass from the other point. Wrist one. Puck is thrown to Yakupov. Colorado's in their own end, and they've got it. Nicely into the zone. Score!
Should put the icing on the cake.
That's a good feel.
Header.
Philadelphia's come up big on another face-off.
Defense on the scene.
A shot.
Four.